In today's video, how to eat like this and look like this.
Cabin crew, prepare for landing.
Hey babe. Not my main goal. You're gonna love my main goal when I tell you. But first I have to tell you a funny story. So the last time I'm in a city where the last time I was here, I'm in Austin.
Yeah.
Hey guys, what's going on? This is Paul from ProPhysique.com, and today is a special weekend. We're out here in Austin, Texas, and we're here with Nick Bear of Bear Performance. Nick invites us out. He does a free seminar on nutrition and training, powerlifting, all things related to fitness and muscle building. And it's really nice because it brings together a really cool group of people. So you'll see the footage. We're gonna have some fun this weekend. We're gonna enjoy a little bit of food. I'm gonna show you, and we're gonna discuss how to travel, how to stay in shape when you're doing that and still enjoy life. Because you guys know me, I'm all about flexible dieting, but I'm also about kicking ass, and I'm not about to screw up a diet that I've been on for the better part of this year by one weekend, but I'm gonna show you how to do that. And most of all, I'm gonna show you what it's like here in Austin, Texas. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me, cause I want you and I need you. Yes, I would like to order a bouquet to be delivered tomorrow. Yeah, no special occasion, just a just a awesome wife bouquet. And then love, Paul. Guys, when you travel, remember to buy your wife flowers. Now, what I want to talk about today is the fact that I'm traveling here to Austin, Texas, and I've been dieting down, and I'm sub 10% body fat, probably getting close to stage lean. And so the tendency on these trips is to travel and really indulge in the food. In fact, last year, if you go back a year ago, I was at the same trip, the same weekend. And we did just that. We enjoyed all the things. We drank some alcohol, ate all the burgers, and had the breakfast buffets, and it was great. And that was the purpose. But this trip, I'm still trying to stay on my diet, and I'm going to do that. And so I want to talk about the way that I'm going to do that. The way I'm going to accomplish that is by simply reducing the amount of meals I'm going to eat today. So I got up today at 5 o'clock to get on a flight to come to Texas. I did not eat my first meal until noon. And when I ate that first meal, which you'll see on here, I kept it very minimal. Okay. I just focused on trying to hit a little bit of my protein goals, a little bit of fat, a little bit of carbs, but I'm going to leave the bulk of the calories for today for a very well-known hamburger place here in Austin called Hop Dotties. Now, I'm not going to track, I'm not going to weigh, I'm not going to worry about what's in the meal at Hop Dotties. I'm simply going to eat light until that meal. I'm going to indulge a little bit. Mentally, it's going to allow me the freedom to enjoy the food and not feel like I'm going off plan, because right after that, we're coming back here to the gym to train. So what's gonna really allow me the freedom is to know that I'm reducing the amount of meals I eat per day so that my calories are going to be in line, even though one of those meals is probably going to be well off. And I'm still not gonna be silly with the meal. I'm gonna enjoy myself with a hamburger and some fries, but I'm not gonna get the milkshake and the bacon and all the things that you can really, you know, jack up the calories by a few thousand in a meal. So I'm gonna go out with a great group of people, enjoy myself, not feel the pressure to kind of eat and drink what everyone else is having. I'm not going to be having alcohol. As much as I enjoy alcohol from time to time, sometimes it's just not in my best interest. So I think oftentimes when I think about dieting while traveling, at least in the past, I would
feel bad that I wasn't able to indulge in the food or the local cuisine, or I would feel pressure from my friends, and maybe it was pressure that I applied to myself. But when you have goals, it's pretty simple. You just adjust your choices to fit those goals. And that's all we're gonna do. We're gonna stay on track. And so we're gonna get some footage of some fantastic food. We're gonna come back here, get some footage of some training, and you can see just kind of how I'm balancing this trip with my goals of competing. All right?
Cool, I'll follow you.
Still like that, you know, like.
How's it going?
What's up?
Time to see.
Yeah, man, how you been?
With Brad and Aubrey. You're eating the shake before the burger.
I know, yeah. Thank you.
Did you like it? Worth the wait.
Hey, bro.
Oh.
Yeah.
What are you doing, man?
I thought you left me. I got a new ride.
Yeah, he can ride
with
me.
You left me. You just realized you left me.
Hold on, realize this, I waited.
You just realized, you were making out.
I was, but,
You sat with Russ. Workout in, we got to eat a couple meals, we got to enjoy some hop daddies, and we still got a great workout. So
The point of this all is you can do flexible dieting while traveling, and yes, it's not easy, it's not the most fun you can have, but when you have goals and you have a specific purpose, it's not that difficult. I enjoyed myself, and right back at it tomorrow. Probably get up, get some breakfast, get to the gym, and then we've got some fun events planned. We've got a meetup, and then we're going on a cruise, so we will definitely get lots of footage of that. So hopefully you enjoyed the video today. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never